There is a stationary front and a tropical wave, a lot of moisture just off of the Carolinas coast, and that is going to move west towards Georgia over the course of the next several days. So we'll see incremental increases in the rain coverage each night. Not tonight, though. It will be clear and mild morning, lows in the mid to upper 60s. Here's what I'm talking about. As we head through the overnight hours, we'll begin to see clouds increase. That's the first sign that the moisture is increasing. You can see through the day tomorrow, it stays relatively dry, only a few isolated showers, so it's not going to be a washout tomorrow by any means. Only a 20 or 30% chance of rain, so the vast majority of us stay dry, but we do see more clouds, and we also see higher humidity temperatures.